Hello everyone, I'm meteorologist Sam Reichard with DeSotoCountyNewsroom.com. Your 7-day forecast brought to you by Dreammaker Realty. It's going to be a nice day today, folks. In fact, we have a nice 7-day forecast, maybe with the exception of Thursday, with temperatures primarily near normal or slightly above normal. High pressure in control of the weather today. That means our east winds will come from the east at about 5 miles an hour. Fog to the south of us this morning. Wind advisories in Wyoming and heavy snow watches and warnings in the higher elevations of the Rockies and the Cascades, where they could receive up to 10 inches of snowfall over the next 24 hours in those higher elevations. Right here, though, back here in DeSoto County, high temperatures will be in the upper 50s. I think 59 degrees and mostly sunny this morning. Partly cloudy this afternoon. Low tonight, 40. Partly cloudy Wednesday morning. Becoming cloudy during the day. High temperature Wednesday, 58. A 20% chance of a shower late afternoon into the early evening hours. Low Wednesday night, 46. Rain chances increase overnight. When you wake up Thursday morning, about a 70% chance of rain throughout the day Thursday. High temperature 55, low 38, and then skies clear. Friday mostly sunny, cooler, 47 degrees for a high. Sunny on Saturday, high 54. Mostly sunny on Sunday, high temperature 52. And then Christmas Eve looks to be mostly sunny, high temperature 52 degrees. So no white Christmas, it appears to me, for the Mid-South. I'm Sam Reichert.